down by the river.
Big old ash tree. Yeah.
Even though it's leaning down, it's going to face it out that way more.
Yeah.
You can pitch the bar if you don't. I get down below it, like, about that way, and face it right at the end of the lane. I'll go up early, it don't make any difference. It's still going to hold.
There you go. Yeah. Good, good. Good.
You did good. Hey, Dwayne, if you want, we could tie the slip line around that stub you got there, pull your rope out, and you can pop that one right out here, too, if you want, just to rope in it.
Yeah.
Once you can get that one out afterwards, or tie it in now, it don't
matter. And then you could just retie in your climb line and rappel down.
However you want to do it, we can pull the whole thing over if you want.